Hi. Welcome to the One Woman ASMR. I've decided to make a series of these videos to help anybody that just needs to take a few minutes out of their busy day. You might be a writer. You could be busy in the office having to draw up a proposal, or a student needing to finish an assignment, or simply having a busy day and wanting to time for yourself to refocus. Relax. Whether you are familiar with ASMR and the feeling that it gives you, ASMR is about triggering sensations, tingling in the back of your head, down your neck. Everyone experiences feeling, a different degree of feelings. Some noticed it possibly when they were growing up, when they used to perhaps watch something on the television, or if they were at school or somewhere and someone was doing a demonstration and they found themselves enjoying the serenity, perhaps, of the demonstration or whatever that person was doing. And it made them feel very fuzzy or lightheaded and gave them a sense of relaxation, calmness, serenity. And so I think in our busy days, it's important to take just some time out to relax and refocus and prepare ourselves the next part of the day. ASMR is also helpful if you can't sleep. It will assist you to relax and hopefully sleep. ASMR means, if I can pronounce it correctly, autonomous sensory meridian response. It's quite a mouthful, so that's why most of the community simply use ASMR. And in this first of the series that I'm going to do, I just want to show you a couple of things that might relax you, that I might do when I need a break. If I'm struggling with a plot on my book or a direction for it to go, a little bit of writer's block, just taking the time out, I find very beneficial, and hopefully you will too. The first thing I might do is go and pour myself a cup of tea. Me personally, depending what time of the day it is, I like green teas in the morning. Teas, and when it gets to the middle of the afternoon, you really can't beat just a nice, good, proper cup of tea, and maybe something sweet with it, but not every day. take a break together. Enjoy our cup of tea. This one is a chamomile tea. I probably have different mugs also for different teas that I have. I have many funny little ways, to be honest. So there's different notepads for different projects. But yeah, mugs and teas sometimes go together differently. Sometimes a nice warm drink is just the hug that we need to see us through our day. A welcome break. Thank you. try not to keep the videos going too long. I will of course be doing other videos which will be slightly longer for when you need the extra time to unwind, but these videos I'm doing so that you can slot them comfortably into your day. Mugs for teas. I am a fanatic about notepads. And again, I have different ones for different thoughts or ideas. And some that I don't even like to use for some time because, well, they're just so perfect. pencils often I play with when I need to take a moment. So let's close that up for now. But I'm sure we can bring this book back out again. Another break that we need to share. Bring happiness. This one may bring sadness. This one might bring the unexpected. And maybe this one said the pen is mighty and the sword. You can almost believe it. When you think the piece of lead that in here can literally change. Business opportunities, careers. And you have the power to use it and take it in any direction you want. Just believe in yourself. when I feel like I've taken enough break. Deciding where my thoughts need to go next and what I need to do. I might just pop on my hands. I'm angry. That's just a way of rejuvenating myself. And again, I have a selection of hand creams. Some of them smell differently and feel different, and I like to experiment with different ones. See which one's the most moisturizing. For those ones.